In this video, we'll be walking through how to create a habit tracker dashboard in Google Sheets, and also how to integrate that with your other spreadsheets. As you can see, the template's available in light mode as well as dark mode, and the settings are hidden underneath column S. Now, you don't want to edit the columns X and Y, but you can edit the values under column B and W. They correspond to the column headers on the other sheet and update the dashboard automatically. So we'll get to that in a minute, but one other cool feature of this template is that you can add these quotes for daily inspiration, and they'll show up on that home page. So let's jump right into it. Here's the habit tracker sheet that this entire dashboard runs off of. As you can see, the formula actually references another sheet where this data comes from. So this template will be included in the file, and basically it allows you to either specify the data manually like you see on this first sheet, or you can pivot it if it's in a different format. So for instance, if you have a list of customers and sales, you can use this template sheet to get that into the format you need for the habit tracker. So we're gonna walk through how to integrate this with another spreadsheet. And for the example, we'll be using our Google Sheets template, which is one of our best-selling spreadsheet templates, great for agencies and freelancers with dashboards, customer and prospect tracking, all kinds of cool pivot tables and reports. As you can see here, we have, again, a list of customer sales, just like the other example we saw earlier. And the first step is going to be to copy this template sheet into whichever sheet we want to integrate to the habit tracker. So in this case, it's going to be the CRM template. So I've inserted the new habit tracker sheet into the spreadsheet I want to integrate, and you'll see all the columns are broken right now. And so we're just going to go in and update the formula. It's very simple. Here we want to kick a sum of the field size, which is column G, and the dates are in column J. So all I'm going to do is go over here, update the first reference in the formula to target column G, and the second two columns to reference column J. So make that change real quick here, and our formula is working, so you can just copy that throughout. And you also have this target goal setting column, and you can update that manually as you see fit. For instance, if I wanted to hit 2000, you can put that there and that'll sync into the habit tracker. So here, this is doing a count instead of a sum. So we're gonna do the same thing, except we're gonna use column K, which has the emails as the unique column we're counting by. And then again, we can just copy what we did to the second half of the formula from last time. And boom, we have the counts. So that's basically it. Now you just want to copy that back into the original one. So all we're going to do is go back to this formula and update this reference to the new spreadsheet. We're also going to want to update the range that references. So yeah, B2 to D or B2 to F would be fine. We want to update the sheet named tracker. And that's all there is. Now we've integrated this new spreadsheet into the habit tracker dashboard. So final little bit of direction here. You can see these value and goal columns correspond back to a second row of the habit tracker sheet. So you can just update that. And then finally, you can see we have these summary columns where if two of the three habits or two of the three metrics are satisfied within a given week, it shows a positive indicator. And if not, it shows a negative indicator. So you have a nice top level summary of how everything performs on a week to week basis. And so you can customize any of these formulas as you see fit and easily produce a dashboard of your entire business on a week to week basis with this very simple customizable Google sheet. And the best part is it's not a subscription. You can just buy this template once and use it forever. And all you need to do to extend it is just click and drag like you see here, and all those formulas will extend. You just want to do the same across all of your sheets.
If you found this helpful, you can download the template at the link below and follow along with the tutorial here